going to do. Let me get some night vision so you guys can see everything. Bam. Okay. So let's go over here. Look, guys. There's a mob spawner. Guys, it fell. It fell. It failed. No. There. Okay. It probably is gonna fall again, so hopefully it doesn't. But guys, there is a mob spawner inside a desert temple. We'll go ahead and check out this desert temple. We'll go down inside. Hold on, let me quickly grab this, because let's check out the chest. What does this have? Has some pretty nice stuff. Pretty cool stuff, guys. Pretty cool stuff. That has fire aspect. That has some emeralds. Okay. Let me fix everything. That's hopefully better. Okay. So what? I don't want to kind of break this place. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to build all the way back up. Is there is literally a mob spawner inside a desert temple. Like, dude, that's insane. These are in caves. They're on the surface like this. Like, what the crap? And you have a nice village. Sometimes it won't come with the village. Sometimes you just have a random world. Oh, and something else. Sometimes those don't come with spawners. Sometimes they might not come with the same stuff. And these, they want the same stuff either. Sometimes they might not even spawn. So guys, that is going to wrap it up for this Minecraft video. I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, show some love. Hit that like button down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys.